coming at the beginning of the season, we're all novices, so we really didn't know anything about the sport. But Fenner was a great coach and really taught us everything that we needed to know so we could get our goal at the end of the season, which was to qualify in a final at championships.
A good rower has to have the traits where they can push themselves, that they are willing to work hard for extended periods of time with little reward. We do a lot of cross training where we run, do stairs, lift weights, do CrossFit. Girls have to be technically proficient, which is why our season is so long. We need to be able to move the boat effectively, and they need to be fit enough to maintain pretty much a sprint pace for 7 minutes. CJs is short for California Juniors, and that's what it used to be called back in the 1990s. And for some reason it has stuck, but basically it is our championship regatta, which is the culmination of our season. We race 2,000 meters throughout the spring, and then everybody meets up at CJs, races 2,000 meters, and the winner of that is the winner of our season.